A strategic overview can remove the fog of uncertain times. Review the location of your armies, centers of economy, major population hubs, and diplomatic relations.
Attack!
No two battles are the same. Remain flexible and consider which tactics and units are best suited to each battle.
Our faith was rewarded. For China! Our victory is proof of heaven's approval.
Buildings can grant local as well as global improvements. Public order, population growth, and food production can all be improved by constructing the right building.
And endure hardships. A land without people is bereft of spirit. Cultivate patience. Arms! My troops need respite. For China!
Some environments will take a toll on your armies, causing a drain on their supplies.
An exchange, perhaps. Your wisdom reveals a kindred spirit.
As they fight side by side, your generals' bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
I have a request for you. So be it.
You are bankrupt. Disbanding armies and dismissing some of your subordinates will mitigate the immediate problem before more permanent solutions can be put in place.
Welcome, my lord. To battle!
You have started a siege and have several strategies available. Either launch an assault using siege equipment, wait and try to starve the enemy out, or continue the siege while sapping their walls.
Crush them!
We offer peace, for now. You reject Dong Zhuo?
We must end your tyranny.
War is declared, as another power takes up arms against you. Teach them justice.
For the people!
Pure folly.
Shout fury! Strike true! Focus your rage! Justice cannot be denied. They are like children with shiny objects and need help. Bring news of what occurred in my absence. Crush them!
Leading a faction is costly, and good management of your economy is vital to support your campaign. Develop your commanderies and boost your economy by constructing buildings.
Ever upwards. For China!
He People will move to your settlements as they develop. As your population grows, it will strengthen your economy. But be wary of rapid expansion, in case there's not enough food to feed the masses.
Vent frustration.
China can boast some of the finest roads in the world. The best routes are through central China, and traveling along them will hasten your movement.
Strike true! From the roots to heaven. Lift the peasants! For the people! Attack! Focus your rage!
True ambition is not to match the great deeds of the past, but to build upon them. Reforms create fresh practices, military tactics, philosophies, laws, and tools. A trade agreement may be possible with this faction. As your trade power grows, you will receive more money from your agreements.
Towards peace. To arms! My soldiers need rest.
Some things are better gained through trade. Wisdom met by wisdom.
As you gain prestige throughout China, you will be rewarded with a rank befitting your power. Your options and resources will increase in line with your authority.
It is joyous to see the land filled with life. Reject corruption. Toward glory! Fauna! Our vigor. Battle!
The type of terrain your army crosses will affect the speed of their movements and their supply chain. Plan your routes carefully to avoid unnecessary draining of your supplies.
What say you? Acceptance gives us joy. Tell us your thoughts. As you prefer.
Some terrain conceals armies and provides an opportunity to lay an ambush. A surprise attack can win half the battle before it begins.
Focus your rage! For the people! We would be no threat to you. Your acceptance gives us joy.
Order your armies into an encamped stance to put them into a strong defensive position and deter enemy incursions into your lands.
To battle! Shout fury! Strike true!
Temporary respite. Accept and lick your wounds. Your greed is repellent.
Battle is upon us, but the enemy army appears to have an advantage over you. It may be wise to retreat now, so you can strengthen your army or reinforce it with another before engaging. Generals wounded during battle, or discovered to be enemy spies, can be taken hostage. Their captors must then decide the fate of the hostage. Release, execute, or get them to change sides.
The population is growing here. A gladdening sign. the people! To arms! Remain supple. Much good could come of this. As you prefer. We would not be your enemy. Curious, but acceptable. Crush them!
Your warriors prepare for battle, but there are still other options. Encircling the enemy and starving them out may be just as effective as a frontal assault.
Attack!
You would not need fear us. Your wisdom reveals a kindred spirit.
We take this in the name of the people! For China! Shout fury! The people's voice cannot be silenced.
The enemy's defenses have fallen. And now those that cower inside await judgment. You may occupy or sack the settlement, among other options. Each will leave it in a different state, with its own consequences and advantages.
We must rest for now. Serve the people. For the people! Our goals are in harmony. You have shown great wisdom.
From time to time, you will receive missions. Fulfilling their objectives will often benefit or reward you in some way, and will help your overall campaign.
I return.
Lasting peace in China cannot be achieved without military conquest. Expansion of territories is vital to secure the power needed to return justice to the land.